lot of things, yeah. You say a lot of things, you say a lot of things, yeah. You say a lot of things, you say a lot of things, yeah. You say a lot of things, you say a lot of things, yeah. What's up, you guys? It's your girl, Lil Haiti, back at it again with another video. I'm so sorry that I'm whispering right now. It's just that my man's is in the other room trying to sleep because someone decided to go to sleep at 4 or 5 in the morning, and it's only what time? It is 11:38 currently, so I woke up early. I think he has to go to work today. I don't know. Today's my day, so let's focus on me. So today is a very special day for someone. Someone was born on this day 20 years ago. I wonder who it could be. Just let me stop. So yes, guys, today is my 20th birthday. Yay! I only want one thing, just one thing for my birthday, and that's a double garlic steak burger from Steak and Shake with some fries. Oh my god, and a milkshake. That's all I want for my birthday. Steak and Shake is one of my favorite fast food restaurants, and I haven't eaten there for the past 3 months, and the reason why is because I moved to a different location, and this location has a Steak and Shake that's 30 minutes away. So y'all can imagine I'm hungry. But yeah, that's it. I really just want to go get some Steak and Shake. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get ready. I'm gonna be vlogging this entire day. So yeah, let's go. Well, not let's go, but I'm gonna go ahead and take a shower, and I'll holla at you right when I get out. Bye. Alrighty, guys, I just finished taking a shower, and I threw on some clothes. This is not what I'm actually wearing. I just wanted to just throw something on so I could prep up my curls again, the ones that got deformed while I was peacefully sleeping, of course, getting my natural beauty sleep. But I'm gonna go ahead and go to the bathroom, prep up some of my curls, put a little bit of mascara on because I don't wear makeup at all. That's the only thing I wear is just mascara and lip gloss. So I'm gonna go ahead and put that on. It's gonna take a minute to do my hair, but let's just go on and go ahead and do it. So let's go. We almost this way. I mean, this side is okay, but now that I already prepped this side up and it looks way more shinier than this side, I'm gonna have to do this side. So bear with me. All right, I'm in the closet. The only thing I got in my closet currently is just my jeans and my dresses that I hardly ever wear because I'm not a dressy type of girl. I don't like wearing dresses or skirts, especially skirts. You will never, ever see me in a skirt. But let's go ahead and look. Let's see what this girl is going to pick out. All right, so, ooh, my back is itchy. So I currently have outfit number one put on right now. Here, let me go ahead and let the legs go on this tripod. Oh, go down. So you guys can see my full outfit. Ooh, that shook the whole camera. Okay, let's see. So, this is outfit number one. This is how it looks. One thing I don't like about it is the fact that I'm wearing a bra and you can see it. I don't like wearing bras, but so far, oh my goodness, I almost fell. So far with this one, it's gonna have to be a no for me. Next. So this is outfit number two. It's a full on black dress with a laced back. That's one thing I don't like. I don't like showing too much skin. But this is it. It's tight, as you can tell from my breathing, but it's really pretty. I don't think I ever wore this dress. I can't remember why I even got this dress. But yes, this is dress number two. And I'm going with a little maybe. This one's all right. I would definitely go out in this just to go grab whatever it is that I want to grab. But yeah, that first one was a no. The second one is a maybe. We'll see what else I got in my closet. Oh, this is the third dress, guys. It's the third one. I don't know how I feel. I like it though. It's kind of a little loose vibe. I go with the flow, with the wind, if you know. This one, I like this one. I'm not gonna lie, I really like this one. Last time I wore this dress, I think it was like for Sweetheart last year. No. Yeah, I think last year in 2019 is when I wore this for Sweetheart. Yeah, this is, I'm not gonna lie, I really like this one. I like it, but I just recently shaved and so it's kind of sticking to my legs, and that's one thing I don't like about it, so. Okay, and then I have this blue and white. I wish I could. Here it is. It's pretty long. I like it though. I like it. It gives me more of like a little beach vibe though, like a little tropical. I don't know where I'm going with this. But yeah. This dress is all right. Like I said, I don't like the long dresses because it sticks to my legs, and I just recently shaved, so. I'm just gonna go with the second one, guys. So yeah, this was the fourth dress. I'm gonna go with the second one that you guys had seen me wearing. It's the black one, like the little, yeah, like kind of like a little, it's up to here, that's what I'm trying to say. But yeah, I guess we're gonna go with that dress. Oh, and I just put some earrings on. I didn't know which earrings I should have worn. I got these long ones, and I got ones that are like that long, silver as well, and then I have a bunch of gold earrings, but I'm not really a gold person. I love silver, so I went ahead and just put on the silver earrings, matched my necklace. And y'all, this necklace, I got it online and has pictures in it. Oh, I love it. So when I scan it, like when I put it over my hair's not cooperating with me, so when I put it like over my phone, it'll pop up some pictures of like my family, my boyfriend, myself. But yes, it was not cheap. So let's go put on that black dress. Douches. Okay, guys, so this is the outfit. This is the look I'm going for today for my 20th birthday. Let me go ahead and stand up, give you the full outfit. Can't show you the shoes, but let me see, I can get a little closer. These are the shoes, it has some little gems on them. Okay, guys, so I'm currently at the mall. I'm about to get the shoes that I've been wanting for the longest. I don't even know how long I've been wanting those shoes, but they're nothing. Sorry, excuse me. They're nothing outrageous. They're just some plain wedge sandals. Wedges. So, let me just show you a picture. Yeah, that right there. I want that. I have a black pair, but I've been wanting the white pair because white matches everything as well. So let's go inside this mall and go ahead and get those sandals. Hopefully they have it. If they don't, I don't know. We'll see. Let's go. All right, guys. So they had the shoes that I wanted. Boom, right here. But y'all already know how they look like because I put a picture up earlier. So yeah, now next we got to go to Dairy Queen. Sorry if I'm looking down. I'm on the phone with my cousin. Say hey. Say what's up, Amadi. I'm about to go to Dairy Queen and get myself Oreo ice cream cake. Because that's something that's the only cake I would eat is ice cream cake. And not only that, but Phil likes it too. So I'm definitely getting that. Alright, so let's go. Let's go to Dairy Queen. Deuces. Alright, guys, so I'm here, as y'all can kind of see. No, y'all can't see at all, but I'm here at Steak and Shake. I got my food. This is all I wanted for my birthday, and I got it. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm about to chow. Oh, wait, sorry, I parked in the shade because it's too dang hot today, but I'm gonna go ahead and chow down on this. So I got the shoes that I wanted. That's it. That's all I need. The only thing I'm missing is my hubby, but he's at work. So it's cool though, because you know, he gave me his card to go be. He said, get what you want, baby girl. It's your day. And I said, okay. So that's exactly what I did. But don't worry, later tonight I'll spend some time with him. Besides, we're gonna have an Oreo ice cream cake that we're gonna be eating together, so yay, stay tuned for that. But anyways, I'm gonna enjoy my food and I'll holla at you guys when I get the cake. Bye. All right guys, so I am back home. I went and got the Oreo ice cream cake from Dairy Queen. I went ahead and put it in the freezer. Yes, I was struggling just to put it in there. Oh my god, it was a hassle. But it's in there now, and all we gotta wait for is tonight so we can sing happy birthday, just me and my hubby. I got the shoes that I wanted. I got the burger that I've been wanting for the longest. And now I got the cake that I wanted. So my birthday is going perfectly swell. Like, it's gone so smooth, and I really like it because I didn't have to work today. So for the past 3 years, I've been working on my birthday. So today, I mean, this year was the first year in a while that I haven't worked on my birthday. So thank the Lord for that, because I needed my day. I needed my time. But yes, other than that, now we gotta wait for tonight. We gotta wait till hubby comes so that we can sing happy birthday, because I'm honestly ready to eat that cake. I am. I am so ready. But anyways, I'll let you guys know when hubby makes it back home. So deuces. What's up guys, it is currently I think 9:30, I think, I'm not sure, but my boyfriend just now got off work, so he's on his way. I'm so excited because I've been wanting to eat this cake, and oh my god, he's taking too long. Like, he's taking forever, so I have to wait. He said that he's gonna go get some, look at that, he said he's gonna go get some, look, I forgot to turn off the light. Anyways, he said he was gonna go get some food real quick and then head this way. So I'm just going to sit here and patiently wait for him.
12 seconds later.
Baby just now got home. Yay. Yeah. Say hi.
What's good, you sounds?
Oh my. Yay, you're here, baby. You're here. Finally. I've been waiting on you. Patiently waiting. Yes, I have. Mm-hmm. Oh, my goodness. Someone was tired. Mm-hmm. Or someone is tired. How was work?
It was alright. I mean, that heat. And we understand. It's like a mug.
Really?
Yeah.
Anyways, so you ready to eat the cake? Or are you going to take a shower first?
I want to take a shower.
Okay, baby. Then I had to wait even longer. Y'all know how long I've been waiting to eat that cake, and now he's making me wait even more. But it's cool, it's cool, it's cool. You're gonna sing happy birthday to me. Very slow. I'm just kidding. Yay. Anyways, guys, we'll be right back once he gets out the shower. Bye. Finally. We're here, about to eat the cake. Look, it's pretty. It's an Oreo ice cream cake, just like us. But he's cutting it, so.
Like I said, yo cake.
Oh my gosh, I don't want to cut it. It's too hard.
It's her cake, she wanted it, right? It's tradition, y'all always, the birthday person cut the first piece.
Oh my goodness, really?
Yeah, his nuts, your plies in his hand. That's how this gonna
go. Can you cut it?
Nope.
It's gonna be too hard.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh.
Okay, okay, I'm gonna cut it. Oh. Get close to the cake. Stop.
That's tough. Oh, that's not a good angle. Son, I ain't no pro okay. With this, son.
Yeah, hold it. I'm gonna cut it. Ready?
Okay.
Ready.
And, did you warm the knife up?
No, I didn't. You see, this is why.
Goof butt!
Hey, look, it's getting hot.
Yay!
Splash! You know how my ice is.
Hey, ain't it icy?
Okay, okay, we're gonna try it now. Ready?
And 3, 2, 1.
And. We're gonna be here forever, babe.
Come on, guys.
We're gonna be here forever.
Come on, guys. You got it. Oh, no.
It's so.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, she's serial killer. Look at y'all.
No, I'm not.
Stop. See what I live with.
Look.
See how she still. She'll kill me.
Oh my gosh, I just want to eat it already.
You just want to eat it already?
Yes, I do. We need a plate, baby. Can you give me a plate, please?
Yeah, Ninja, I can get you a plate.
I was washing the knife.
It was right here. For which one you want?
Yeah, that one. That's okay. You get your plate.
So what?
Oh, wait, you got to eat first, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, now go.
What?
Sing happy birthday.
Okay. Happy birthday to you.
No, thanks, playing. Baby. Thank you. I gotta get this piece too.
Mm-hmm.
Get up with this one here. There we go.
I forgot.
Time for some cake.
Wait, let it focus. How do we go again?
What? Go
ahead. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to little Haiti.
Oh my gosh.
Why happy so birthday to you.
So
you. I love you, baby.
You too. No, no, you give me. I don't want the camera.
Yeah, give them a kiss. Mm. Oh, that goodness gracious. Yeah.
It's so good.
Smile just like that. It's good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's really
like,
good.
I feel like you lying.
No, try it. Oh, you're about to eat my back. Oh my gosh.
Dude, that looks sincere to y'all. Sound like it's nasty.
It's not nasty at all. It's really good. Look at it.
Okay, come on, give me a piece.
We can try this one.
Fool, I was saying a piece of that, folks.
Oh. Excuse me. Oh my gosh, I am.
Don't excited. Break my plate then.
Can you cry? You know what? Just because I'm eating this bite.
I don't give a fuck, Keisha. I don't know where your mouth been.
Can you shut up here? It's good, isn't it? I told you.
I'm
100, yeah, and you didn't believe me. Mm-hmm. Yeah, from Dairy Queen. Anyways, guys, so yeah, that's it. Happy birthday to me. This girl's officially 20 years old. Mm-hmm. What do you think about that, baby?
What do I think about you being 20 years
yes.
old?
Yes. No more me being teen. You're 21.
Niggas die every day, B. You got years to go.
What? Anyways, guys, so yeah, that was it. Thanks for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Baby!
Who told you to end the video
me.
What I'm be saying?
Me. Wait, stop.
There you go. Yeah.
It was already focused.
So, this on your channel?
Yeah. This is her first time seeing you on my channel, though.
La Haitiettes, whatever y'all call y'allself. It's been real.
What's been real?
I don't know. I just want to end the video with you.
Aw, maybe you wanted to end the video. Yeah.
I love you.
I love you more, baby.
All right, enjoy the rest of your video, Sam.
Okay. Well, that was just saying a goodbye. Ugly. Well, guys, that was it. Thanks for going on this journey and watching my vlog with me. I'll upload hopefully soon because it did take me a month just to upload this video. So with that being said, deuces again, officially this time. You say a lot of things, yeah. You say a lot of things, yeah. You say a lot of things.